Armand Hirsch on electric guitars. Yeah. And Jeffrey Connie on the bass.